Hello, I'm Paul Zajacek, founder of Elastic Steel, Method of Athletic Conditioning. Today I'm going to answer another question. This question is about the dips and how to get the chest more involved in the dips. Very often the questions I get is, I do certain exercise, I feel certain muscle more, I want to feel this muscle more, I want to work on that muscle. Now, some people believe that you should focus on the movement and you should not focus on a specific muscle. Some people focus on specific muscles. Depending on what your goal is, there's no right approach, there's no wrong approach. So now, talking about the dips. A lot of times people do the dips, they feel it in their triceps. Sometimes people feel it in the triceps and the shoulders. Sometimes people feel it in the chest, but they don't feel like they're getting enough in the chest, or the chest is not building enough as they think it should. So what can we do to bring the dips more into the chest area? Well, the first thing that comes to a lot of people's mind is to add resistance. However, if you put in the weighted vest on, and you put in the belt with some weights on, and you're doing the same exact movement, you're going to hit the same exact muscle, you're just going to hit them more. Okay? So here I'm going to use the rings, and I'm going to demonstrate what can we do. First of all, the rings can be set up wide. Once the ring is set up wide, just by me having to bring my arms in, my chest is already doing that. My chest is already bringing my arms in. Okay? However, if that is not enough and you did it a few times and your chest is no longer feeling it, or your chest is no longer getting sore, what you can do is keep your arms wide, okay? So instead of being here, just bring your arms wide, you're gonna feel that your chest is struggling. Okay, the first thing, of course, is to hold that position and your chest is gonna work, period. And then after that, once you're comfortable, you can hold your arms wider and do the dips this way. I guarantee if you've never done it before, you set up your rings wider than your shoulders, you start doing the dips of this way, so you're going to feel it in your chest, primarily your lower chest, but you're going to feel it all over. Alright, so this is just a correction you can do to get the chest involved into the dips. I'm Paul Zajacek, thank you for watching.